Battersea Power Station has been standing tall as a monument within the heart of the city of London, feeling isolated, making it an island, not just during the years of its disuse, but also during the period when it played an important role of the production of energy for the city of London.
Even when we visited the site, we experienced the strong and rigid barriers, and this made us feel completely disconnected to the structure as well as the site.
Our vision since then has been to dissolve these barriers by allowing the context to connect to the site, providing the opportunity to make the Battersea Power Station a part of the city. An effort was made to allow the context to perforate into the site. Transparency, therefore, is the key of the concept to regenerate the energy within the site and bring back the power that the station once used to hold.
We began with realizing the potential that the site holds as being a center for new transport plans. We also considered how the connections create flows into the site, and since the power station is a heritage building and needs to be preserved, we focus on having viewing corridors.
The building volumes are shaped by the functions drawn from the surroundings and attaches to the Battersea Power Station. Our design combines two different typologies with main spines and plugins attached to them, distributed in a way creating backyards, distinguishing private from public.
What is interesting with this project is that the buildings and the connections are on completely different and independent layers, overlapping each other.
One can either walk on the green promenade and pass through the gates under the tower and enjoy the shopping experience at the central plaza. This creates very explorative urban environment that and enforces the diversity also reflected in the city of London.
To experience, to explore, or just on transit, the choice is yours. Regenerating transparency and Battersea Power Station to reconnect the icon with the city, opening it for the public, giving power to the people, the power